FarmChem carries replacement parts for Sotera pumps. While we won't replace any actual parts in this tutorial, we'll walk you through step by step on how to disassemble and reassemble this pump. First, note that the pump has an oil bath reservoir between the diaphragms. Position the pump with one diaphragm pointing up. Remove the diaphragm cover by taking out the 8 screws that attach it to the pump. Check the gasket underneath the cover for wear and tear. Then take out the screws that hold the diaphragm assembly to the pump and check to see if the small O-rings on the screws are not damaged. Take off the diaphragm assembly to expose the yoke assembly and the check balls. Inspect the check balls and the springs on the diaphragm assembly and the ones still in the pump. Remove the check ball assemblies to complete disassembly for this half of the pump. You can repeat the process if you need to disassemble the other side of the pump as well. To reassemble, reinsert all springs and valves and place the diaphragm assembly on top. Please note that underneath the assembly, springs should be visible on top in two of the holes and balls should be visible in the other two. Use the screws with O-rings to fasten the assembly in place. Torque these 4 screws to 35 inch pounds. Take the diaphragm cover and find the notch on it and line it up with the protruding notch on the diaphragm assembly. Put it in place, torque the screws to 75 inch pounds, and you are done with reassembly on this side. Repeat the reassembly process on the other side if need be. For more information on Sotera pumps or to order Sotera replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.